And now, dining avec la rue.
Hi, I'm Johnny LaRue, and tonight I'll be reviewing what many people feel is the finest food in the world, French cuisine. I'm here at the lovely Che’h Chic restaurant. There's the maitre d' now.
Good evening, monsieur.
How you doing? I got a table tonight, LaRue.
LaRue, very good.
I love French restaurants. I love the food, the wine, the women, the can-can.
I'm so sorry, monsieur. We have no reservation for LaRue.
Check again. LaRue, come on, check. LaRue, LaRue, come on! I'm French, you know.
It does not matter to me. No, I'm so sorry. No reservation for LaRue. No.
No. I get your drift, pal. Okay. You want to play that game? All right. Yeah, you like that stuff, huh? Can I get me a table?
Yeah, monsieur, are you trying to bribe me?
No, sorry.
There might be one table. This way. There you are, monsieur.
Ah, this is lovely. I don't have a chair.
Chair? Ah. It should do. Ashtray for you. Next time, monsieur, have the courtesy of phoning in advance to make a reservation.
I had a reservation. I must have lost it. Well, certainly is lovely here. Seats a little hard on the old buns. Speaking of buns, how about a little food? Maybe I can get a waiter over here. There's one over there. Maybe I'll get his attention. Just try to get his attention over there. Here, come on over here. He might see him. No, see, isn't that always the way? They're always looking the other way, you know? He's always... Come on, pal, over here. Come on, let's go. Hey, buddy, come on now. Have a little grub, huh?
Monsieur, monsieur. If you don't behave yourself, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
I was cleaning the ashes off the crumbs.
Well, clean them more quietly.
Sorry,
Now, would you like a drink?
Ah, yeah, show me the wine menu here.
Before dinner, huh?
Boy, that's pretty expensive.
Chateau Lafitte?
Yeah, $450. It's too much. Mouton crouton, $235. Come here, pal. You got anything a little cheaper? A little less expensive. You know, a house wine, something like that.
House wine?
Yeah.
Vin ordinaire?
Yeah, that'll be fine. I'll have a bottle of that.
Monsieur, you have no class. No class.
Two-bit punk. Boy, that ticks me off about these places. Service. You get no service in these places. You get snotty French waiters. Well, with the guy the benefit of the doubt, maybe he had a bad day or something.
Oh. Monsieur. I went out and got you some Thunderbird.
Thunderbird? What the hell kind of wine is that? Thunderbird is a cheap wine.
It's this kind of wine.
It's not bad. I like that. I'll take it. There you go.
I figured you'd like it. Would you like a glass?
No, I'll drink it as is, like a true Frenchman. Mmm. Ooh. Boy, that's sweet. Sweet stuff, but not bad. Well, what is this?
This is your menu, monsieur. Would you like to order?
Certainly would. Look at that. Isn't that lovely? It's like the Eiffel Tower. Whoa, look at all the food there. Boy, there's lots of food on this menu. You know, you can always tell a good restaurant by the amount of food they got on here. This place is great. Geez, I don't know what to order. Maybe you can help me out there, Pierre.
Well, monsieur, might I suggest the chef's surprise?
I'll bite. What's the chef's surprise?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. Do you want it?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Right.
Punk. Send over some of that French bread. I like French bread, you know. It's good. Whoa! You two-bit punks. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, while I get my bread. Where the hell's my ashtray? Well, there's nothing like good French bread. Boy, this stuff's a little hard, a little stale, but it's good, and it's made right here. Ugh. See those two chicks over there? Probably hookers. Well, a little more wine, a little bread.
Monsieur, here we are. Voila, your salad.
What is this, bunny food?
No, it's a salad. And I prepare it for you right at your table.
Oh, this is lovely. This is French. This you'll,
we...
You won't get this at any other restaurant.
We toss the salad right here.
Oh, you're tossing that sucker, aren't you?
We toss it in front of your very eyes. Oh, doesn't that look good? Huh? Here, let's really toss the salad, huh? Oh, ho, 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 ho. Watch this, monsieur. Hey, ho, hey, hey, hey. Ho, ho. Toss salad for me and for you. Ooh,
that's it.
Yes.
Punk. Not much in here, so I'll skip the salad.
The chef's surprise?
Oh. Give me the bill, too. I gotta eat and run, huh, Pierre?
Sure, Jake. Oh. Get out of here. Leave those girls alone. You pee.
Learn to speak English. Oh! Wasn't for my bad leg. Well, let's see what we got here. Fucking cheeseburger. Tastes like a cheeseburger, too. Hey, you want to send me some ketchup?
No!
Hey, girls. Want to join me at my table for a menage a trois? Come on over here. These chicks probably don't even know what a menage a trois is. Oh. Come on, I was only joking. Can't even take a joke. Oh. Oh.
Show your chick.
No! $78 for a hamburger and Thunderbird. That's it. This place gets a no-star rating in my books. This place has got no service, no class, no nothing. And if I were you, I'd never come here. Disgusting.
Seem to have left my wallet at home. Well, until tomorrow, this is Johnny LaRue saying, happy dining somewhere else.
I gotta go to the washroom.
That's not the way to the washroom, monsieur.
Come on, pal. I gotta go to the washroom.
You didn't pay for your bill.
I wouldn't pay for it. You guys are
paid. Come on,
pay your bill. I'm not paying a bill.
Monsieur,
you know who I am? I'm Johnny LaRue.
You're Johnny LaRue. Don't get tough with us, monsieur.
All right, take down.